special night. I hope you all know that you are live on the radio tonight in a show that is sold out, so you're the lucky ones because you're inside. And what a pleasure, what a room for music like this, you know? This is the kind of church that I think we would all go to regularly if it was there once a week. I thought that I'd ask you to do one thing just for a moment before we get this thing started. As I spoke to a lot of the artists who are performing tonight before I came down here, and I asked them, maybe close your eyes and think about this. When was the first time that you remember hearing the voice of this woman? And try to remember right now how it went through you and how important it was, because clearly that's why you're here tonight, you know? Think about that first time. And then realize that tonight so much of that, in a very special way, will be recreated. The Continental Drifters are here, and your musical director for the evening, Mr. Peter Holsapple.
Thank you very much. It means a lot to be able to present the music of Sandy Denny to you tonight. It's meant a lot to me since I was about 14 years old, and those of you who know me know that that's a pretty long time. And I'm very pleased to have this array of wonderful singer-songwriters that have come out and are interpreting this stuff. I think you're going to like it, and I also, especially at the beginning, would like to thank my wonderful band, the Continental Drifters, who I have dragged into this and have been wonderful about it. So enjoy yourselves.
Thank you. became of his talented song. Who wrote me a dialogue set to a tune? Always you told me I would be alone, except for the stories about God and you. And do you still live there in Buffalo? They put up the walls with no more to say. Nobody stopped to ask why it was done. The stream was too far and the rain was too high, but into the city the river did
our stream. on that.
Well, the
Live from Arts at St. Anne's, you are listening to Listen, Listen, the music of the late Sandy Denny. And it's a sold-out performance. We're very honored to be broadcasting tonight. I'm Meg Griffin. Peter Holsapple is the musical director of this evening, as he was at last year's tribute to Nick Drake here at Arts at St. Anne's. And his ensemble, the Continental Drifters, is the band tonight. Here is a rundown, by the way, of what has been performed so far. We had Katell Keineg starting the evening off with Come All Ye, and Vicki Peterson did Listen, Listen. Sloan Wainwright did Next Time Around. Deni Bonet with One Way Donkey Ride. Michael Steele did The Banks of the Nile. Darius Rucker did Blackwaterside. Susan McKeown did Tam Lin. And Mike Mills did It Suits Me Well. It was Dana Kletter that did Autopsy. Don Dixon did Gold Dust. Susan Cowsill then finally with At the End of the Day. I'm Meg Griffin. We are live from Arts at St. Anne's. The evening is sold out. It's called Listen, Listen, the music of Sandy Denny. On 90.7 FM, WFUV New York. You just heard Tomorrow is Long Time, the Dylan song, and then also Stranger to Himself. Both performances by the late Sandy Denny. And for your information, a good source and still available is the Sandy Denny 3-CD set. It's called Who Knows Where the Time Goes. We now will return to the stage live from Arts at St. Anne's. The show is sold out. And this is Michael Steele performing the music of Sandy Denny.
As the ship went out to sea, the wind that took the sails and left the land a memory. All upon the shore, for to wonder why the sailor goes on the clothes that sailor knows. That is you today. That is the sails lie, it is a merry lie. He robs young girls of their heart's delight, leaving them. And every queen. himself, all thrown to the dust by his very own hand. Yet his beauty lingers still beyond the draining of the sand. Greener was the other side of the hill, bigger still was the other man's land. But we loved him just like brothers would. Loved him like no others could. She loved him like no other could. Take care of an aching heart, you never can replace it. Well, you know you're the master of your art. You realize that when you see it fit. Those orbs of blue are jading away, no laughter from them dancing. The risks and risks of chances. You can run for cover like a frightened hare, till it's all over, and there's nothing there. But we dare discover.
The things you say are liable to confuse. I'm the designated speaker tonight. I'd just like to say that it's great that in this so-called day and age, Peter and the Intercontinental Extended Drifters are playing this music, and that y'all are here to listen to it. This is a true story.
Hiya. I'm now going to sing the hit.
Will be so.